Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use this Benetech GM1360 humidity meter. It is a digital humidity meter with a very big screen, as you can see, and it's also very easy to use. So, to get started, you just want to turn on the meter, which you do here, just press the on button, and as you can see, you will get a reading straight away. As you can see at the top, it is the temperature, and the bottom one is the relative humidity. So, what you want to do first is you want to set the temperature units. So you can choose between Celsius or Fahrenheit. Just press that once. Go to Fahrenheit and press that again. You'll go back to Celsius. So third button is the hold button. The hold button, basically, if you press that, all the numbers going to freeze. So for example, if you're walking around or numbers are fluctuating, you just want to press the hold button and it will basically freeze the whole screen. Also, the last button is the maximum and minimum. This basically gives you the maximum function, which means anything above this current reading is going to show. And for vice versa, you just want to press that once again. It will come to the minimum. So minimum is basically anything below this current reading. Press that again and you'll go back to normal. And basically when you're done, to turn it off, just press this button again and you're good to go. Hope you found this video useful, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.